This desire. Desire. I come home high, she started to cry. I can't take it. My brand new excuse does me no use. That won't make it. She be home with the kids. This is no way to live. What can I say? I know it's surreal, but I'm hard-headed still. Do things my way, and it's so strong. So strong, it's like I'm dying. Try to hold on, my body says, oh no, out there flying. The price that I pay for the game that I play ain't no game at all. I'm up in the clouds, then I'm spiraling down. Nothing breaks the fall, and it's so strong, so strong. It's like I'm dying, try to hold on. My body says, oh no, I'm out there flying. Sounds in the sufferer's praise.
No.
Silent noise in the sufferer's praise. Okay. It says,
and again.
I come home high, she start to cry. I can't take it. A brand new excuse does me no use. That won't make it.
What am I still doing?
She be home with the kids. This is no way to live. What can I say?
I know
it's real, but I'm hard-headed still. Black Dante, and it's so strong. I'm out there flying.
It's great, it's fantastic.
Yeah! come on. The shower goes on. Ghetto people in the world today, get up. Ha. Look alive, breathe. Ha. How it goes.
Head in the hands, a firstborn son dead in the hands. Whole thing was a setup and scan. Ain't it a setup and plan. Niggas he worked with, whether Moran and that's
brother, brother.
But son, I don't see no brother, huh? All I see is thugger, huh? Get rich and fuck the huh. All they want is some good smoke from the huh. Looking for the shorty good stroke from the huh. That's how they touch the huh. But when I touch the huh, I make it brighter black. Because I'm brighter black. And I'm so black, I'm bright, shine through the blackest night. Shine when I'm live, shine via satellite. You shout in the hood, we get the picture. Cause every time you in the hood, you got photographers with you. What's going on? Ha. Understand, this is real life. The shower goes on. The shower goes on. It keep going on. The shower goes on. Ghetto people look alive, get free. Get involved, remain the brave. Ha. Ha. If Marvin was alive now, wow, what would I say to him? Where could I start? How could I explain to him? I know the modern world would probably look strange to him. Would he feel like today had a place for him? Global imprisonment, sickness, indifference. When he said save the babies, was we listening? When he said mercy, mercy, did he really know? That decades later we still be killing folk? Or did he hope that we would realize that we the first? The sun, the earth, the moon and stars, the great beyond. We black and proud, we brave and strong. We raise it up, we quiet storm. Forever fresh and keeping on. Ha, ghetto people look alive and free and get real. The shower goes on, and you shake the shape. Ha, the shower goes on, and you shake the shape. Ha. The shower goes on. Ghetto people look alive and free to breathe. Ha.
Stop, hold the beat. Stop the beat. Drop the beat. Stop, hold the beat. Stop the beat. Drop the beat. Stop, hold the beat. Stop the beat. Drop the beat. Stop, hold the beat. Stop the beat. Got the beat.
It ain't nothing to be afraid.
Ghetto
of.
People look alive and free. You get grill.
Shower goes on. Shower goes on. Shower goes on. Breathe.
Marvelous, 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 Marvin, Marvin, Marvel. Marvel.